What's up, everybody, from San Cristobal in the south of Mexico, in the Chiapas state. I'm loving this city. It's so fantastic. I know I got the colorful hair from Cancun, and I still kept it all the way until I got to San Cristobal. The locals are kind of loving it too. They kind of give me some looks and some smiles, and I think they're all really friendly. But right now, I really need a shave. I'm here in Barbas Dos with Jorje and Jaime. Mi nombre es Jason. Mucho gusto. Mucho gusto. Jaime, mucho gusto.
Mucho gusto.
Jaime is going to give me a shave today. What I asked him to do is give me a classic goatee. This is for you, Holly. Hope you enjoy this one. I was just thinking what he really wants to do probably is cut off my braids.
¿Está bien?
Muy bien, gracias. It's nice and hot.
firmando de todo el lado.
Thank you.
Pinto.
Pinto.
Oh, gracias, Señor Jaime. Señor Jaime, ¿cuántos años trabajo?
50.
He's been a barber for 50 years. Bueno trabajo. Muchas gracias. Jaime, ¿cuánto?
¿Cuánto? 60.
Okay. 60 pesos for the shave. Jaime, ¿cuántos años tienes?
Yo.
Tú. Ustedes.
77.
77. He's been a barber for 50 years. That's incredible. Mucho respeto. Oh, here's a 200. Jaime. Señor Jaime.
Yes.
It's a propina.
Eh?
Es propina.
Bien?
Yeah, sí. Está bien.
Ah, bueno.
Muchas gracias.
Gracias. ¿Quedó bien?
Todo bien.
Todo bien.
Todo bien. Muchas gracias. All right, let me look at this goatee here. I haven't had a goatee for quite a while. It's beautiful. I love it. Perfect. Perfecto.
Todo muy bien. Pero quedó bien.
Gracias. Well, I'm getting a little more white hairs in here. I'm not sure how long I'll keep this goatee. But interestingly enough, though, well, there's some shaving cream there. It was hidden by my braid extensions. Interestingly enough, though, I don't really get the white hairs in my mustache. I get them here in the goatee, though. Anyway, I think it's a fun video. Before we end this video, I'm gonna get some bananas. And I just found out that Jorje and Jaime, that's father and son barber right there. Muy bueno. Now it's time to get some bananas. Buenas noches, señor.
¿Plátano?
Sí.
¿Cuánto le doy? ¿Uno o dos?
¿Cuánto?
De 25 de 30.
30 es ok.
¿De 30?
30.
¿Con todo? ¿Canela con azúcar y lechera?
Con todos, por favor.
Sí,
wow, these bananas look fantastic. ¿Qué es?
Canela con azúcar.
Oh, gracias.
Es un señor que está hasta allá.
¿Lechera?
Gracias.
Dale.
Take a look at this banana. It's well cooked, brown. A little dry on the outside, very moist on the inside. I didn't try it yet though, so let's try this. It's a baked banana, but really well baked. It's delicious, very fresh. We're in Mexico, so you know it's gonna be fresh. Good nighttime snack to keep you warm. I guess I could have done with less of the sugar. I want to thank you all for watching. Wish you peace, love, health, and happiness. Remember the love. See you in the next video. Bye bye.
Adios, adios, adios.
Adios, muchas gracias. Hasta luego.
Bueno.